This is Rex Morgan. He's a 4-year-old American foxhound. He weighs 62 pounds, and he came to Animal Friends as a transfer from Indiana County Humane Society on November 19, 2011. Foxhounds were bred to run, and they're extremely energetic and tireless dogs, and he requires vigorous daily exercise to prevent indoor restlessness. So Rex needs a home with committed to giving him the exercise he needs, and he'd like to be in an adult home or household with teenage children. Rex would like nothing more than to hike by your side in the woods, and he'd make a great jogging partner. Being a scent hound, Rex should be kept on a leash at all times or in a fenced-in yard, because if he catches a scent, he'll be focused 100% on the scent and not you. Rex Morgan also enjoys a training game called nose work. That's where he has to go and sniff out the treat from various boxes in a room. He also likes tracking different scents on walks through the woods. Rex Morgan has an independent spirit like most hounds, and he can be stubborn at times. So training is very important. He needs an owner who will be patient, calm, and assertive with him. He's also been working on his manners. He knows how to sit. He knows how to down. He sits patiently before entering or leaving a room, and we're working on coming and dropping it. Rex Morgan is a very happy, friendly, affectionate dog and looking for his forever home, and it could be yours.